Is it allowable that someone prays for Allah to reveal himself to him or reveal to him wahi?
This issue can be resolved with reference to Surah Fatiha. In Surah Fatiha, Allah Ta'ala instructs us to pray to him, اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين انعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. In this, all the prayer which you mentioned is included, and many more things are included. But not particularly, a form is demanded from him. Now, in this verse, we are taught to seek Allah's help to lead us to the right path which has already been trodden earlier by those people who received his revelations, who received all sorts of favors from him. Now, in this way, one can say that this desire to hear from God is included in this prayer. But if we look deeper into this, then this concept is denied in the same prayer, because no prophet of Allah, before becoming a prophet, ever prayed to God that, please reveal to me. In fact, when he was spoken to by Allah, he felt so humble, and it looked for him that if he's too below God's word and attention, too far below God's word and attention. So these are the people whom the Surah Fatiha describes as Surat al-Lazina anamta alayhim. So although we appear to beg Allah to make us among those who received your revelation, but at the same time this surah, this verse tells us that if you want to be like them, don't desire revelations. They never did. Right?
Yes, sir.
Now this would mean, this dua would mean that, O God, make us as humble as all those who received rewards and favors from you earlier, so that when you deem fit and whatever you deem fit, you may grant us.